Did you know this about your Bachmann model?
While editing a new video, I noticed that my Bachmann model had Pennsylvania Railroad on the front of it.
Now obviously, this is not correct. The real locomotives had a Keystone number board on the front of their smoke box. But the new models actually do have the number on the front of the smoke box like they're supposed to.
So check your model and tell me in the comments.